It's Halloween. Hi, I'm Polly Talbot with Limbrook TV. And here we are in the parking lot assembling. You can see the kids have all come with their parents. There's a lot of cute little costumes here today, I can see. We're going to go around and talk to a lot of these kids. And then they're going to have a great parade around and around and end up on Atlantic Avenue with lots of fun things to do. Hi, we've got a whole lineup over here of cute little goblins and superwomans. Hi, what's your name? I don't know. What's your name?
My name's Katie.
Madison. This is Madison. Okay. And what's
Katie.
Your name?
Katie.
Katie. What's your name?
Gracie.
Now, what are you dressed as? You're
Batgirl.
And you look like Supergirl, right?
She's Wonder Woman.
And you're Wonder Woman. Wonderful. I love your makeup. Let me go over here and see these guys. Excuse me. Your sisters? And is all three of you are sisters?
Yeah.
Oh, great. You got a big Halloween together. What's your name?
Casey.
Yes, and who are you today? Who are you dressed as?
Jesse.
What is it?
Jesse.
Jesse. Jesse? You guys got to keep me informed because my son's grown up and I don't know who's who in the character department. But you look great. I love your costume. Now, what's your name? Excuse me. What's your name?
Gabriella.
Gabriella?
Edward.
Edward. Look at this costume. Wow. What is Edward? What are you dressed as?
Buzz Lightyear.
Okay. Looks great, and I love your bag. Look at that. It's got Edward on it, and you look terrific. Look at this costume. Polka dots. Oh, my goodness. You look great. Now, who are you?
Strawberry Shortcake.
Strawberry Shortcake. I could have guessed that one. You look great. You look terrific. This group is a little easier for me to figure out. I think we have a policeman here. What's your name? Do you have a name? Do you know what his name is? What is it?
Andrew.
Andrew, and Andrew's a policeman, isn't he? And you are a gorgeous bride. You look beautiful. What's your name?
Marissa.
Beautiful name, too. Oh, you look lovely. Turn around, show them that gorgeous dress with the big flowing, the ruffles. Beautiful. And there's a jailbird. Now, what did you do wrong? You got to make your bed?
No, I robbed the bank.
You robbed the bank. Okay, what's your name?
Andrew.
Andrew, nice to meet you. And your name?
Danny.
Danny, look over here at this man right there. Okay, Danny, you look good. You're a police patrol. You're a policeman,
yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I parked in a safe place. Don't give me a ticket, okay?
Okay.
All right. Okay, let's see what these guys are. Come on over here and turn around so we can see this, the camera right there. There you go. Oh, now we don't know who they are. What's your name?
Joseph.
You look great. Now, what are you?
Bubble Fett.
Bubble Fett?
Bubble Fett.
Okay, great, got it. You must be the same thing. What's your name?
Bubble Massimo.
Massimo.
Okay, you look good. And your name?
Gianmarco.
You look good.
And I'm Jango Fett, Bounty Hunter.
Okay.
He's the same thing.
These are new characters to me. These are great. Okay, look at this guy over here. This is the guy with the camera. Let me see him. Come on over here. Come in here. What's your name?
Michael.
Michael. And what is Michael? What are you dressed as? Okay. All right, just a little different version of the costume. It's good. It's good. And what's your name?
Maria Pia.
Maria?
Pia.
Nice to have you here. You look great. Now you are what? What are you dressed as?
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. Boy, I should have guessed that one too. That's a great costume. I love it. Looks really good. The Queen of Hearts. I like that. All right, let's see who else we have over here. Let's talk to these guys. Hi. What's your name?
Mia.
That's good enough. What's your name?
Jayla.
What is it?
Jayla.
Jayla. And you are dressed as what? What you guys look like?
Mia.
What are you?
Peacock. Peacock.
A peacock.
And I'm a pink butterfly.
Oh, pink butterfly. You are. Look. Turn around so the camera can see that beautiful butterfly costume. Very good. Have a great time this morning. Okay? Have fun. Let's go on over here. Get around these lots of people. You can see it's filling up really quickly. Everybody's lining up. Who do we have here? We've got, how are you?
Good.
What's your name?
Delilah.
Delilah. And what are you dressed as? Kind of like a witch or something, right?
A skull person.
Oh, yes, so there's the skulls right there. I should have known. Yes, and you're another skull person. What's your name?
Samaya.
Oh, you look beautiful. Great costume. Now, what's this? Mm. Who are you?
No, just
how? Zoe's playing Cinderella.
Cinderella, yeah, you look like Cinderella. Oh, kind of a mean Cinderella.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's your name?
Rhiannon Leinster.
You look good. You look good. Okay, let's see. Come on over here, guys. What's your name?
Brianna.
Brianna? Nice dress. I like this. You're a princess, right?
Yeah, I'm Arielle.
Arielle, sure. And you are?
Emily.
Emily. My sister's name is Emily. That's a beautiful name. This is, now you are what? What are you dressed as?
Part angel, part devil.
Part angel, part devil. I think all kids could wear that outfit, right? That's good. What's your name?
Isabel.
And you are a gorgeous princess, right? More like a queen. What are you?
A Renaissance princess.
Okay, you look beautiful. Yeah, beautiful dress. Nice velvet dress. Gorgeous costume. Good for you. Let's see you guys over here. What's your name?
Skyler.
And you are?
Silvermist.
What are you?
Silvermist.
Okay, you look good. Yeah. And you got a Scooby-Doo bag. Very good. What's your name?
Kayla.
You look shy. Are you shy?
Are you a little shy?
Okay. It's all right. No problem. I like your bag here. You got a nice bag for candy. You're going to get lots of candy today. But you don't need it.
I have a pillowcase one.
What?
I have a pillowcase one of these.
Oh, okay. For more candy, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You're not going to eat it all at once, right?
She's next.
Maybe.
Okay. Oh, look who we got over here. What's your name?
Leanne.
Leanne. And you are?
Jeannie.
Jeannie. Oh, yeah. Wow, you're a good genie. That's great. I love the costume. Love the sleeves. You look great. Perfect. And you are? Come on over here. Let's see you.
Nico.
And that's your name? And what are you dressed as?
Like a little red ninja.
Okay. You look good. You look really good. I like this. Yeah, my son used to have an outfit kind of like that. That's good. I like that. You like Halloween? You go trick-or-treating? Good. How are you? What? Your name is Jillian? Yeah, and you are? What are
Pinkalicious.
You? Pinkalicious. 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 Very nice. Oh, look at you. Are you, who are you dressed as?
Jake Thomas Fresta.
And what's your real name?
Jake.
Jake is your real name, and you're dressed as who?
Luigi.
Luigi. Yes, yes, Luigi. I should have known. Look at that. Good costume, good costume. Hi, what's your name?
Julia.
Julia, and you're dressed as Supergirl. Wow, you got the boots and everything. Looks great, looks great. Yeah, and what's your name?
Aaron.
Aaron, and you're Batgirl, right?
Yeah.
Very good, I'm trying to guess. You like Halloween? Good, good. You look over here, we have a mom who's a Tootsie Roll. I like this. Look at this. How did you get all these? Yours?
No, just these two, Julia and Georgia.
Okay, it's a job though, getting them all dressed
up. Yeah, it's amazing we made it here.
Your name?
Sleeping Beauty.
Sleeping Beauty.
Sleeping Beauty.
But her real name is Georgia.
Georgia. Okay, and what's your name?
Jill Cole.
Jill, it's nice to have you here.
Thank you. Happy holidays.
Thanks for bringing the kids. And what's your name?
Julie.
You look gorgeous. Now, what's the name? Who are you?
A can-can dancer.
Oh my gosh, that is a great costume.
Thank you.
That is terrific. I gotta look at the whole thing. Oh my gosh. Beautiful.
Thanks.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. Very good. We have a shy crayon here. Are you a purple crayon? Is that what you are? What's your name?
Michelle.
Michelle, you look fabulous.
Happy Halloween.
Yeah, and even your shoelaces match. Good work, Mom.
Thanks.
Good work. All right, let's weasel through. Oh, look, we have a couple more here. What's your name?
Katie.
Katie, and you are Little Bo Peep, baby?
I'm Dorothy.
Dorothy, of course. How did I not know with those red shoes? You look great, Dorothy. And who is this? What's your name?
I love that genie.
And he's like a bear, right?
No, he's
turn around here.
Monkey.
A monkey, okay. A monkey. And you, are you a belly dancer?
No, I'm a gypsy.
A gypsy. You look really good. This made me think maybe belly dancer,
yeah.
But great gypsy costume.
Thanks.
What's your name?
Elise.
Good, good. Are you having a good Halloween?
Yeah.
It's great. Okay, we're lucky this year. Halloween is on Sunday, and we're having the parade on the same day. This is Halloween. Thank you. We have a scary witch. What's your name?
Tanya.
Tanya, you look great. I love the purple hair. Works really good.
Thank you.
Very good. You're a good sport.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Teresa.
Teresa. I should have guessed that one, right? And you're Spider-Woman?
No, Spider Girl.
Spider Girl. Okay, sorry.
Not
okay.
Old enough to be a woman.
And I know that you're Dorothy, right?
Yeah. I already saw that. Yes. You love those red shoes. You look great. What's your name?
Drew.
Drew? Nice to see you. And your name?
Madison.
Madison. And you're, what are you dressed as?
Oh, I love that. She was my favorite character when I was a kid. And we've got two scary witches here. Yes, what's your name?
Samantha.
Samantha, look at this with the pink trim. And your name?
Stephanie.
Stephanie, you look fabulous, and I love your tights. You look great. Good job on the costumes. What's your name?
Sarah.
Sarah, and you are Batwoman?
Batgirl.
Batgirl. Okay, look, you look good. I like it. And you are?
A bumblebee.
What's your name?
Camilla.
Yeah, you look good. That's
Thanks.
A great costume. Can we see the wings? Turn a little so you can get a look at those wings. Look at that. What a bumblebee. Great. And you are?
A princess.
Oh, you look good. What's your name?
Christina.
Christina?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. You look really good. I love the hat. It's my favorite color. Beautiful. You look great. Look over here. We got some adults in the spirit, too. Thank you. I always love to see when the adults get into it, too. Yes. What's your name?
Renee Brown.
And?
Brian.
Brian, you guys look great. You look terrific. Terrific. I love when the parents get into it, you know? It's just wonderful. What's your name? Can you look over here? What is it?
Chloe.
Okay, you look great. Are you...
Chloe, she's Alice.
Alice, you're Alice too. Oh, looks nice. I just saw another Alice.
Right, and we have our bunny, our white rabbit.
The white rabbit is on the floor. He's getting ready to go down the hole. The white rabbit. Hi, white rabbit. How are you? What's his name?
Lucas.
Hi, Lucas. How are you?
Say hi.
And you are?
I just got back from my soccer game.
So you're a soccer player.
Yeah.
I love the costume.
Thank
it's good.
You.
It works. It's really starting to get full over here in the parking lot because they're assembling. It's just about time for us to start the parade. We've got a lot of kids, and we may not have a chance to see all of them here, but we will definitely see them as they march around in the parade, which is going to start very soon. Let's go see if we can talk to somebody else. Oh, look at this guy. Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
John Anthony.
John Anthony, great name. Nice name. And what? Who are you dressed as?
A ninja.
A ninja. Should have picked that one up. Yeah, that, you look like a... Oh, yeah, now I know. Hi, what's your name?
Jordan.
You look great. What are you dressed as?
Belle.
Belle? Okay. Su nombre?
Wildy.
Ah, very good. You look wonderful. ¿Quién está?
Tori.
Okay, good. You're going to work on that English, right? You'll do fine. Have a good time. Oh, look who we have here. Can we see these guys? Okay. If you can come over here and turn around. See that guy? He's the one with the camera. Okay. It's a little hard to understand this concept with the camera. So look at that guy. Kurt. Yeah. You could talk to me and look at him. How about that? What's your name?
Peter.
Peter, okay. And your name?
Sammy.
And you are Batman, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you are?
He's Robin.
Robin. Oh, every Batman needs a Robin. That was good. That was lucky for you to have a Robin in your family. Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Melissa.
Melissa. Beautiful name and a beautiful dress.
Thank you.
Are you a queen?
No, a princess.
A princess. And then mommy's the queen.
I'm the queen.
That's very good. What's your name?
My name's Joanne.
Joanne. You look great.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
And here I'm with a banana.
Hi.
I love your costume.
Thank you.
It's very nice. Were you ever a banana before?
No.
No? It looks good. What's your name?
Nicole.
Nicole. Great. I love it. Can you turn around so we can see? This whole thing is cute. I like it. I have some work to do. Will you come over and help me out? You look like a good guy to know. A little shy. It's a little early. Now, what's your name? Oh, I think she's might be the brother or the sister of the guy with the
cousin.
Tool. Cousin of the tool man. Okay.
Say happy Halloween.
Say your name.
That's even easier. What's your name? Irene Rose.
Irene, and you are, and she is?
My daughter.
Yeah. Anne Marie?
Emma.
Okay, and beautiful costume.
Thank you.
What is she dressed as? What is this?
Candy corn witch.
Candy corn witch. Good idea. And you are something with wings.
A ladybug.
A ladybug. It's great. I love it when the parents get into it. It's great.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. Like a Mr. Shaking in the city. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple
people eater. Oh, here comes the parade.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
Here comes the parade. We've got the fire engine leading the way.
Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me.
Everybody's out today with their cameras. It's got a gorgeous, gorgeous day. It must be the low 60s. Beautiful, beautiful day. There's our trustees, Alan Beach, Bill Hendrick, Mike Hawkshurst, and who, is that Darth Vader? Is a, hi, how are you? It looks like Darth Vader in the middle. Wonder who he is. Look at the kids. Look at all the kids. There are a lot of them today. It's a perfect day for Halloween. It's warm enough, but not too warm.
Really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
They're moving. They're gonna go around and around. Look at these guys. They look fabulous. And the parents, they're little. Some of them are really little. Maybe three, the youngest, I think. And they're going to go through, and they're going to go through the walkway, and they're going to end up on Atlantic Avenue.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began
that
to
girl's
rise.
I saw three, two Alice in Wonderland and three Dorothys, I think I saw.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. For my love Notari in the castle east. To the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to catch a jolt from my electrodes.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Wow.
The zombies were having fun.
And a shoop.
The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, oh, we're digging the sounds. He got on chains backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker.
Now we've got
them
coming through the walkway. Let's see if it's scary in there. They didn't make me go through this year because it was too scary last year. Let's see.
It's caught on in a flash.
They play the mash.
They play the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax voice.
Ooh, look at this scary guy. Let me ask you, was it scary in there?
No.
No. Okay, he's too brave. Hi, were you scared in there?
Yes.
Yes, okay. I think that's what they want. How was it?
Good.
Yeah? It's great. They made great use of the walkway. Oh, hi. Were you scared in there?
Yes.
You were. What's your name?
Samantha.
Samantha, hi.
Amanda.
Amanda, you look great. You guys look great. Oh, look at how pretty they look. Hi, how are you?
New to Lynbrook.
Oh, great. Welcome. Welcome to Lynbrook. We needed some Dorothys in Lynbrook. Look at that walkway, it's scary. Lots of kids coming through there. They're giggling though, it might not be that scary. I remember last year I was scared. laughing scary. Laughing scary. Ah. Uh-oh, that one got scared. Hi, what's your name?
Jack.
You look great. Are you, what are you?
Harry Potter.
What, Harry Potter? How did I not know that? You look fabulous. Very good. Were you scared in there? No? Okay, you're brave. How about you? What's your name?
Tina.
You look fabulous. Were you scared in there?
No.
No? No.
Where you want to go, Mom? This way?
Hi, what's your name?
Lorelai.
Yeah, were you scared in there? In the walkway?
Yeah.
Yes. Ooh, look at that with the mohawk. There's another queen. Hi. Hello. I think next year we should require everybody, all the parents, to wear costumes too, even me. It was adorable. It was really
adorable.
Oh, good, good.
Beautiful. No, it was well done. It was perfect.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice to hear. Well done and perfect. That was the comment. Ah, there's the witches. Two witches, right there. The double witches. Were you scared in there? Were you scared?
Not really.
Not really. Me either.
No? Was it funny?
It was great.
Yeah. I hear the DJ started over there. It's going to be a great day.
I'm going to be over there.
Is Robin and Batman going by us again? There's a very scary something. That looks scary to me. Whoa. I don't even want to talk to him. Oh, oh my goodness. Good costumes. That scares me. That's the youngest one. How young?
He just was one.
Just was one. Okay, I was guessing three. How old are you?
One and a half.
One and a half. We got our one and one and a half first time Halloweeners. Hi.
Happy Halloween.
Thank you. You too. Thank you. Spider-Man. Hi, were you scared?
No.
No. Okay.
She's not scared of anything.
Not scared of anything, yeah.
Terrifying.
Terrifying.
I loved it. It was great.
Okay. Guy again. Oh, look at that. Now they found they are camera people. They like the camera. Oh, there's an Indian. I haven't talked to the Indian yet. What's your name?
Jake,
you look great. Good Indian
Thank
costume.
You.
Good
Thank
costume.
You.
Yeah, enjoy yourself. Have a good time. Oh, there's another Robin coming out. Robin and Batman. That's the two brother outfit. Big brother, little brother outfit. Yes, it's a good big brother, little brother. Hi, Gennaro, how are you?
Good, how are you? How's
everything?
These are your
kids?
These are my kids.
The Robin Batman duo.
Yes, I got the dynamic duo. Absolutely.
Very good.
Good, happy Halloween.
Thank you. How do you like the walkway?
Oh, I think they did a spectacular job.
That's what all the adults are
spectacular.
Saying. They're saying they weren't scared.
There was even times that I had to even turn around and look back.
I got to try that.
Exactly.
They didn't make me go through it today.
No, huh? No. Okay. Well, listen, happy Halloween, everybody.
Yeah, thank you. Enjoy. Hi, there's a sheriff. You look, hello. What's your name?
Say your name.
Oh, well. Oh, next time. Next year you'll tell me your name, okay?
Natalie, come on.
Yeah. Natalie. Hi, Natalie. There's the bride. Hi. I think that's Dracula and the bride, I think. Hi. Yeah. Yeah, you're on TV.
They really are the Adam family.
There's the jailbird and the policeman. Army girl. I think we're almost to the end, but maybe not. We seem to have... I think there are some more in there. There's a little devil. I think that's about all for us coming out of the walkway. Just a few more. Now we're going to walk around and see what they're doing here today. And here I am with our trusty Mike Hawksworth. How are you?
Good, Polly. How are you doing today? Another beautiful day here on the on Atlantic Avenue. Great crowd for the Halloween Havoc. A lot of kids here. It's going to be another great day for everything.
Right. We had great weather,
yeah,
which is really perfect.
We really can't beat the weather. It's been lucky this year and last year. The weather's been amazing for this.
Thanks. Thanks for coming. Where's your costume?
No costume today.
Okay. You look good anyways.
Thank you.
We're starting over here. We're going to see what everybody's doing, but we're starting with what a la carte has here. We've got a lot of cookies, and we've got about 5 volunteers. Look at him. What's your name?
Adrian.
That's great. What are the kids doing?
Jess.
Cookies.
Cookies. They're decorating. Look at that. How are you doing?
You enjoying decorating cookies?
Yeah.
Okay, and then you get to put the sprinkles on? Very good, very good. Good job. See, they all down there. Ooh, I guess they're a hit. A little messy, but I guess it's a hit. And you can see over here we've got a little setup where all the parents can sit down, but I do believe we're going to have a magic show here shortly. Let's go around over here and see what we're going to do over here, what we're doing over here. I think they're decorating pumpkins, so let's go on over here and see what is happening there. Okay, what are you guys doing here? What are you guys?
We're doing pumpkins with the faces. The kids can put the faces on them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So they pick the face, and then they make the pumpkin.
Yeah, it's great. Stephen Barbado.
And I'm Zach Vasilakis.
Thanks for helping out. Good for you. Got a lot of kids, and once they get too old to wear a costume, they're here volunteering. What a great community spirit. I love that. And look at over here, we've got this giant slide. Let's walk over here and see this giant slide. Oh, look at this beautiful costume. What's your name?
Abby.
You look beautiful. Gorgeous. I love those wings. We have a whoopee cushion. What's your name?
Gregory.
Was this your idea, this costume?
Yeah.
It's a good one. I haven't seen one yet today. You're the first. Very good. Who do we have over here? Hi. Wow, you're really, really scary. Can you talk through that?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Matthew.
Yeah. Something like that? You're scary. You really, what's your costume supposed to be? Scary. I don't know what. Scary. Hello. This is my friend. How are you?
How are
you? I'm good. Want to turn around and tell us what you're doing here? Tell us your name.
Oh, I'm Carlo. Beatrice.
He has the most wonderful art studio for kids. We've done some things in conjunction.
Yes.
Tell him what you're doing here today with him.
Kids having fun, you know, we feel that, you know, a lot of Halloween color. Look at this. Karen drew this last night, made with 40 prints, and now it's from CAST Foundation, which is the Creative Art Space for Kids Foundation down the block there.
Yes.
We do art classes with children, and we've been here since 2002, and it's been a success, wonderful, kids loves it. And look at this, the Express, and it's part of the Halloween spirit. The idea here is we bring this out, kids color them, you know.
Enjoy. I have to give both of
more
us a plug.
Fun.
You know,
yes.
Well, sometimes when our classes get too full, half of the when we have those language classes, half of them will go down and visit Carlos, and in the art space for kids.
Yes.
And the teachers come back raving about your program.
Thank you.
Raving.
Thanks.
They love it so much.
Thank you.
So he does a great job with the kids. Really good.
Thank you. It is essentially needed, you know, to have a creative outlet to children. Like when we have 40 kids, you take 20, they learn how to cook.
Yes.
They you know, understand the process of cooking, because cooking is an art form in itself.
In this way.
You know, and yes. Now you give us 20 and the kids, we will take the kids and they paint, they draw, they have fun. It is great, you know.
Yeah, you do a great job.
We always have a lot of fun. And if you want to see it, it's castfoundation.org. You go down the block, 48D Atlantic Avenue, Creative Art Space for Kids. You guys, you know, can send the kids, it's for the kids. This is why we're here today. We put some colors and they have fun.
Great. Thank you so much for being here. Thank
yes,
you.
Thank
great
you.
To see you.
Thank you, dear. Yes. Awesome.
The costumes are good, huh?
Oh, it's great.
That's a pumpkin. We didn't see that pumpkin.
Beautiful
up
there. Color it. Nice. Yeah, look at that.
Now we're going to have to see this slide. Look at this thing. Oh, I see Mario. I think that was Super Mario came down the slide. This is amazing. I don't know why the kids want to do it. I would never want to do that. It looks scary to me, but they love it. They love it, and it's all like they're all safe, I guess. Bouncing around in there, it's beautiful. They have a great time. Hi, what's your name?
Nia.
Nia, what are you dressed as? Let's see.
Spanish dancer.
A Spanish dancer. Can you do Spanish dancing?
Yes.
Yeah, good. And what's your name?
Diva.
Yeah, you look great. Now, who are you dressed as?
Diva.
Who is he?
He is incredible.
Incredible. Incredible. I bet he is. Come on over here. What's your name?
Tia.
And what are you dressed as?
As a cat.
As what?
A cat.
A cat, yeah, a cat. That's a beautiful costume. You look great.
Enjoy Halloween, okay?
Everybody's waiting on the line here to go down the slide. Looks like one of the real popular things to do today, right? We didn't see this guy with the mohawk yet. I don't think we talked to him. I saw you walk by me. What's your name?
Thomas.
You look great. What are you?
A ninja.
A ninja. Yes, this looks great. Good ninja costume. You look like a ninja. What's your name?
Gabriella.
Gabriella. And you're dressed as?
Devil.
The devil. Uh-oh. Okay. And there's a policeman. Did I talked to you before, didn't I?
No.
Oh, you're the third policeman that I saw today. What's your name?
Thomas.
You look good. Yep. I know who to call if I need help. Oh, there's a police woman.
Yeah, I'm his mom.
Oh, you're his mom. I love when the parents get into it.
My name is Laura.
Laura?
Paolo.
And you must be the dad? Or anyways, here helping? Hi. And your name?
Janella.
And you are?
Gangster.
A gangster. Yeah, you look like a gangster. Yeah, good. Good costume. Oh, there's a scary mask. Let me just get around here. Whoa, can you tell your name through this mask?
John.
John, you're a big bad wolf? Yeah, you look scary. I like look at the fuzzy arms here. We got, oh, look at the claws. Ooh, that's a good one. Scary. Oh my God, look. What's your name?
John.
Renee.
John?
Renee.
It's a little hard to talk through those, but you look great. And you are?
The Godfather.
The Godfather. Look who we got here. The Godfather right here with us today. You look really good. What's your name?
Luke.
Luke, you look good. That works. That's a working costume. That's nice. Ah, we got another policeman over here. We're very safe today. We have a lot of police here protecting us. What's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan. You live in Lynbrook? Yeah. You like it here?
Yes.
Is this your first Halloween?
Yes.
Oh, wonderful. We have a nice time. You're waiting online for this slide, right?
Yes.
All right, enjoy yourself. Oh, look at this.
Stop.
What's your name?
Paul.
And you have, what are you?
Some rocker guy, I think.
A rocker guy?
I don't know.
A rocker guy with a guitar.
Yeah.
I put a spell on you. Because you're mine.
This is Colette, and you are a witch?
A candy corn witch.
Candy corn witch. That's a real good costume.
Thank
I see
you.
It. That's very nice. Very nice. How old are you?
I'm 9.
9. You're perfect.
Thank
are
you.
You enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Hi. We didn't see you yet, did we? What's your name?
Ariane.
Ariane? And you're dressed as a?
Fairy.
A fairy. We have a fairy. I should have known with the wings. Very good. Look up there at them. Very good. Happy Halloween.
The things you do. What's up? I ain't lying.
Okay, here we are. We're going moving down this line to see if there's people we haven't talked to yet. Oh, yes, look here. This looks like Liberace, right? No? Is that right?
What?
What's your name, first of all?
Timothy.
Timothy, and you're dressed as who?
A money man?
A money man. I guess Liberace. I love it. Money man. I should have, yeah, I've seen it. Great cop. Great, great.
Money time.
Money time. Very good. Wish a lot of luck on us with the money, right? Yeah. Okay, who do we have here?
Who do you have?
Oh, no.
What's your name?
Nicolette.
What is it?
Nicolette.
Nicolette? You look great. Are you a witch? Witch. It's a good witch. I like that costume. Good work. What are you doing?
We're giving away giveaways, like free toys.
Hey, what do you have? What do you have?
We have these little men and coloring books and balloons. Kristen, and that's Mary. I'm Mary.
You're helping out. That's great. Great to have you here. Thanks for doing that. Hi, how are you?
Very good, thanks. Jane. Candy for the kids. And making them say trick or treat.
A lost art.
Yes, yes. A lot of kids just say please. So it's Halloween. You got to say it.
Hey, good. How are you guys doing?
You are our DJ today, right?
DJ Nikki Extreme, kicking it up, having a good time with everybody, playing some of the good party classics. So.
This is a great day, isn't it? You're enjoying it?
It's a beautiful day. Yeah. I'm out here in short sleeves. It's real nice. So.
Perfect, yeah. I just need a dance partner, and I'd be on. Looking around. It's great music. I love
Thank
it.
You.
What's
Thank
the
you.
Name of your company again?
Extreme Entertainment.
Extreme Entertainment. Thanks for being
Thank
here.
Thank you. Okay.
What's your name?
Casey.
You look good. What are you? Who are you?
Jason.
Jason. Oh, Jason. Is that your real name?
No.
Oh, what's your real name?
Casey.
Casey. Oh, that's why I thought it was the same name. Okay. You look great as Jason. What's your name?
Bernadette.
You look good. What are you dressed as?
A vampire.
Oh, a vampire. That's with the teeth. Yes. Very good.
And you are?
We're having a bloody good time.
Yes, you are. You look great.
Bernie Kilkelly.
So nice to see you.
Good
Bernie.
To see you.
I love the hat. Yes. Yeah, I saw that.
Okay. It's a great day today.
Yeah, it's perfect, isn't it?
Yes.
Perfect day.
Thank you.
Now, we are waiting for the bounce. I think this is called the bounce house. But on the way to the bounce house, we're going to get some cotton candy. Let's check this out. That's what we're smelling in the air. It smells like a real fair. Look in there. Let's see what they've got. Look at this man helping. Let's see how good he is at This is our wonderful mayor with cotton candy.
Hello, Polly. How are you? Yeah, we got more people today than I don't think we ever have in the last 4 years.
I know. Every time I turn around, it's somebody I haven't seen yet.
And I got to tell you, you know what? There's a couple of people that I want to point out because this might be their last year. Lynn Brasher, Brian Brasher, John Felden, Angie Felden, Lynn Curtis, Steve Harami. They've all been here for all 5 years and 4 years that we've been doing it. They're fantastic. They don't do it for any other reason than they like seeing these kids have a good time today. Well, so they've been fantastic. Yeah, but thank you. Our line's getting long, so I got to get back to
work. I know, got to get back to work, yes. He's doing a good job there. What are you doing here?
Oh, we're working for Kitty Academy, and what we're doing is we're making ghosts. The children are making ghosts out of bags and little pieces, and they're getting lollipops, and they're coloring, and they're having a great time.
Great time.
In Lynbrook, New York.
Yes. What's your name?
Patty Hanlon.
Very nice to have you here.
Thank you. And this is our...
Hi, I'm Assistant Director. Hi, Polly.
Hi, how are you? What's your name again?
Tara Hall.
Tara.
I actually interned with you back in the day.
Yes, a long time ago.
Yes.
Good for
we're
you.
We're at Kitty Academy.
And they are doing a great job.
We have ghost puppets. They're having a great time.
You always keep me guessing. I never seem to know what you are thinking. And if a girl looks at you, it's for sure your little eye will be a-winking. I get confused. I never know where I stand.
Hello, everybody. Listen, let me ask you guys a question. Who's having a good time today? Okay, listen, I have never asked you guys for a favor, but I'm going to ask you for a favor right now. And that is this. We've been doing this for 4 years, and it's grown every single year. And it's a great time for the kids. And there really is five people that's responsible for that. And I specifically brought them up because this might be the last year they're doing this. So I want the biggest round of applause that you guys can give for these five people that have done this for these 4 years. That's Brian Brasher, Lynn Brasher, Lynn Curtis, Angie Felden, and John Felden. Come on, let's go. I want to hear it better than that.
Look what we're doing here. We're doing... face painting, or I guess, or hand painting, however you want to do it. What's your name?
Brandon.
Yeah?
Brandon.
Very good. And you must be Spider-Man, right?
Mm-hmm.
You look good. What are you getting on your hand?
Look, show them your tattoo. Awesome.
Ooh. Wow, that's like a mummy, I think, isn't it? It looks like a mummy. That's good. Show the camera. Ooh. Whoa, that's great. That's a nice tattoo, huh?
Yeah.
You having a good time? Great, great. What's your name?
Tara.
You're with Mimi's?
I'm with Mimi's.
Great. Mimi's Creative Kids, and you're doing this all day long, huh? Very good. So everybody gets to pick whatever kind of tattoo they want, and they can put it on them. That's great. I think Mimi does this every year, right? Yeah. See, they got a whole mess of them right here. Whatever you like. They look great. And then over here, my favorite booth, is the popcorn. And I think they're just popping up a new batch. Check out the popcorn. Hi. What's your name?
Elliot.
And you're doing this for Lynbrook today?
Yeah, Lynbrook Recreation.
Okay, you guys are great. Getting a new batch going, huh? Can you keep up with the rush? This is great. I smell it all over the place. Save me a box. How do you like that? Did you taste that yet? Good? Yeah, good popcorn.
That's
your sister?
Love is kind of crazy with a spooky little boy like you. Spooky.
French fry guy, huh?
Hello, how are you today?
Good, how are you? Tell us what you're doing.
What we do is we're a small nonprofit in support of the troops. We send care packages overseas to deployed soldiers. This is how we raise funds to actually go ahead for the postage for those boxes we send over. It's a beautiful day, nice time, and thank you very much.
It's nice to have a little air when you're doing French fries, right?
Oh, yes. It's a warm spot.
It's a warm spot, right. So if you're giving them away, people are donating.
Right. Thank you very much.
Very nice. What's your name?
Nicholas Kester. The organization is On-Site Support. It's family and friends, and it's for deployed soldiers. If you know anyone who is deployed, let us know, and we'll send care packages out to them.
Oh, wonderful.
That's what it's all about.
Oh, and here's the protein. Burgers and hot dogs, looking like you're doing a great job there. Look at that. Tell us your name.
Hi, I'm Allison. How are you?
I'm Paul Kester.
Paul, hi. Nice to meet you.
Look, at you're doing a great job.
Oh,
got a lot of customers, I bet, huh?
I'm afraid to look.
Looked like a pretty good line. Here we're with Harry Levitt, our former president of the Chamber of Commerce.
Oh, gee, thanks.
Fellow board member with me. How you doing, Harry?
I'm doing great. This is a wonderful thing. It's great to see all the residents out here, and I got my hot dogs.
How'd you get to
and
the
French fries?
How did you get to the front of the line?
I waited for
all right,
a long
okay.
time.
Oh. Good? Great. There's our magician. I saw a rabbit here a little while ago. I think there was a rabbit involved. You might have missed that. Let's see what he's going to do now.
Something with a rabbit.
Did he do the rabbit yet? Did we miss the rabbit?
He did one rabbit.
Okay.
Now he's doing something else with another rabbit.
Okay.
There's rabbits in those boxes.
Oh. Oh, look at the kids. Look at the kids. They love this.
Yeah, huh. Get up here. Get up here.
Natalie, sit down. Stand over here, guys. I'm over here. Oh, the beautiful bride's going up.
Get right over here. Get ready. Empty. Empty.
Looks like the box is empty. It's really empty.
Get ready.
Oh, I love those balloons.
Watch it. Here's what's going to happen. Hold that balloon. Hold that balloon. At the count of three, the balloon will burst open and watch what comes out of the balloon. You ready? Count to three. One, two, three.
Oh my goodness. The rabbit. Well, we've had a wonderful day here, a wonderful day. Really great Halloween. I have not ever seen it this huge. We've had so many people, so many great costumes. It's been a great, great time. And there are a lot of really scary people here. This is Polly Talbot with Lynbrook TV.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. For my love Notari in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to catch a jolt from my electrodes.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, oh, we're digging the sounds. He got on chains backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It's now a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drac's a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on with a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash
fool! Here's Igor, you impetuous young boy.